So you want to see celebs when you come to LA? I'm going to tell you how. It's probably the number one question I get asked. Dax, where do I go? How do I see famous people? Well, listen up. Start planning your trip to California for Labor Day 2018. This is the key. Every year they hold the Malibu Chili Cook-Off right in the middle of the beach city. And man, does it attract some big time celebs. It's basically the Oscars of small town fairs. And if you think I'm kidding about all this, look who showed up this year. Adam Sandler, Robin Thicke, Charlize Theron, Katie Holmes, Tom Hanks, and Orlando Bloom. I'm pretty sure running into only one of those names I just listed off would make your whole trip worth it. However, I'm not even halfway through yet. Kendall Jenner and Blake Griffin showed up. Denise Richards, Scott Disick, Anthony Kiedis, Courtney Kardashian. Well, Courtney one day with her boyfriend and the next with her kids. Jamie Foxx, Kevin Garnett. I mean, come on, this is just a fair, people. These celebs are just walking around like all the rest of us normal people. You show up, you play some games, see a huge A-list star, and go on your way. Kinda seems like a win-win to me. And this year was no different from the past 12 that I've covered. The one downside, it is gonna cost you $100 to get in, but the money does go to a good cause, and your name does get entered into a raffle that could win you a brand new car or a trip to some exotic location. So there you go, it's that simple. Malibu 2018 Labor Day weekend, be there. Or I guess you could just hit up Craig's kind of any night of the week, you'll probably see someone there. And if you like this video, don't forget to follow the Hollywood Pipeline on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube for all the latest.